It's funny, people often compare me to Marlon Brando, mostly because my name is Marlon. But Marlon Brando, respectfully, could have never played Christian in 50 Shades of Black, mostly because he's not black and he's dead.